Savannah's Eliza Thompson House was home to cotton dealer Joseph one of Savannah's most famous ghost pictures shows a woman reflected in the restaurant's dining room.